It's desolate, it's out there, it's remote. It reminds me of going back home. It looks like the Seychelles, same thing. They break our heads, they make us really frustrated, and at times they make us exceptionally happy. And whether you'd be in the Seychelles or whether you'd be in Patagonia, fishing's fishing, and it's awesome to see.